How many times have I done this? And I still hate it.
I swear, Abbott's full enough already.
At least when you escort an inmate to death row, you know he's scheduled to get what he deserves.
Ernesto, you can really be a jackass. You know that?
But you hear what this one did?
I don't want to know. And you know
what? He beat his ex-wife to a bloody pulp. Killed her with his fists.
Look, I said I didn't...
Then he drowned one son in the tub and threw the other out a window. Don't ask me to cry for him.
Whew. Inmate, is this true?
Oh, he won't say. Claims he blacked the whole thing out. A likely story. The needle's too good for him. Filthy inmate. They should all die.
Willie's bed isn't even cold yet, and already they brought in a new guy.
I heard he killed his old lady and kids. Sick motherfucker.
Be quiet, you jerry-curled fool. Don't you know who that is?
Why should I?
That's Torque, the man himself. Word is he shivved half the Aryan Brotherhood over at Easton.
So fucking what? I can understand a guy killing his old lady, but he popped his kids too? Motherfucker deserves to be strapped down and dosed.
You believe what the COs tell you, Slick? You don't know shit about the man. I'm telling you, what I heard, he's all right.
That cocksucker's not gonna be all right for long if he's in the row with the rest of us short-timers.
Shut your cracker ass, Goose. Man's due respect. You show him respect.
I decide who I respect, shit boy. Don't you go telling
Quiet
me.
Quiet down in there. Some of you want to go back on the loaf? I didn't think so.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Neighbor. Nice to meet you. My name's Floyd. How long you got till your turn on the table, huh? You all out of appeals? Your lawyer fuck you? I read about your trial. They got no witnesses, all circumstantial evidence. No one knows what really happened but you. But you can't remember a thing, is that right?
Best not to listen to him talk. Floyd's a degenerate parasite. They should have slapped the cuffs on him coming out of his mama's
At least tub. I know Jesus is with me, man. Whatever I've done, the Reverend says Jesus has forgiven me.
Will you shut the fuck up, you baby-raping, sodomizing sack of shit?
I was just asking the man a question, Goose. Whoa.
What the fuck is this shit?
It's an earthquake. What the hell's going on?
The intern.
CO, you gotta let us out. We're still humans, man.
The whole fucking place is coming down.
Sweet Jesus, what the hell was that?
Slick. You okay, man?
Is the prison collapsing? Are we sinking into the ocean? CO! CO! What the hell's going on?
Slick, what in the fuck just happened? Slick! Slick! Goose, you still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. And it wasn't me.
If that's what you're thinking, I didn't touch that!
What was that? Goose? For fuck's sake, what's going on?
Can we forgive those who just passed again?
That was close. I thought we were done for. We gotta get out of this shit can before it collapses. Shit. There's something in here. It's in here! Help me!
Inmate, back in your cell. Everything's under control.
Yeah. Thank God I made it into the light. I think I'm safe in the light. You've got to get me out of here! No!
There, or I will cut you down. You hear me, inmate? Do you hear me?
Give him a chance.
Kill him.
Ah, to hell with protocol. Everything's gone to shit. Right now, I prefer a murdering scumfuck from the road to one of those monstrosities. We got a better chance to survive if we stick together. But you will do exactly what I say, or I will punch a hole in your sorry ass. Got it?
Calm down,
fuck him.
Don't let your anger get the best of you.
From what I've seen, these bastards spawn prefer to stay in the dark. Go get a flashlight from the break room down the hall. And no funny stuff, or I will blow your head off. Comprende?
Dad, what's going on?
Come on, man, get with it! You gotta get a flashlight from the break room down the hall. All right, you got a light. We gotta head downstairs to get out of this shithole. And you better stay out of my way. If I need to shoot more of those fuckers, I will not pull my fire on your account. You read me? Strange history, and Abbott is one fucked up who's gal. And let me tell you, we better stay away from the fucking basement. If things are bad up here, down there, it's gonna be like the mouth of hell.
I always saw the good in you.
Stay here!
No more!
different set, I won't feel a thing.
Are running the show now, suckers. This here's MC 25 to life, and I want you to know that I am calm like a bomb. Let me tell you, I done seen more dead COs today than I ever dreamed I would, and I want to say they all had it coming. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but I like it.
Last word, you. They won't leave you alone until you do it.
To see the real you, Chalk.
Can't put him off forever. This place is stronger than you.
Show me why you're in here. I want to know all about you. Death is our stock and trade here at Abbott, the final solution. I am one of the few who will admit that. First it giveth, then it taketh away.
I've been here a long time. I don't understand much about this place, but I know your being here ain't no coincidence.
Well, 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 look what we have here. How long I have been waiting to encounter such a fascinating specimen. My understanding is you've had periodic blackouts since, when was it? Ah, yes, early adolescence. Ever wonder what happened during those blackouts? Would you say you have visions of bloodshed? Yes, surely there is bloodshed.
You've seen death, right? I read about your life, you sick bastard. Put me to shame. I never got to snuff a woman. But did you really do it? Because we get innocent guys in here. Sure, innocent until presumed guilty. It doesn't affect me doing my job, though. Nothing compares to the deep satisfaction of terminating human life. But you already know that, don't you?
You had a wife, right? Did you love her? How far would you go to make sure she stayed yours? When you get mad, you feel you could kill a man, rip him apart with your bare hands. You ever feel that way? Maybe you're not like me. It's hard to say. You've been a fighter. Don't let this place do to you what it did to me.
I can help you, Talk. I can make you well. I can give you control if you really want it. But first, you've got to show me. Come on now. Give it a try for me, won't you?
Certain things a man's gotta do.
Come on, you bastard, do it. You think you're better than us?
Why is it?
Blackout sounds like a convenient excuse.
Show me.
only help you if you'll help me.
They won't leave you alone until...
Monstrosity! Come on! What are you fucking waiting for? Just pull the goddamn trigger already! Where the fuck are you? What's taking so long? Do it! Fucking do it! Just fucking kill me!